Right. No regrets.
I have to go to San Diego today.
What?
Alex Hamilton is in the hospital. He's the one who got drunk at our wedding.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing down here?
You guys came down here to bring me back up to San Francisco because my dad says that he wants me back home.
This is an intervention.
I will have a crispy chicken club with the skin removed, no bacon, no mayo, no tomato, whole wheat bread.
You Look at you guys. You're so serious. You're just moving me.
Thought I'd see you at the tenure. Thought you'd play with your band or something.
There's no band anymore anyway. Damn it.
Really doesn't mean to be a tool. He just can't seem to help himself. Looked like 1998 Puff Daddy.
That was his best period. I'll take that as a compliment.
You don't think I want to bring home Hollywood floozies and just make love to them? I want to look them in the eyes and, like, taste their faces.
Don't do that. I dare you. Okay. See what happens if you do it.
He's an alcoholic and he needs professional help.
What's up with you, dude?
But you can't keep this up, man.
You guys are just always talking.
Stop! Hi, Mr. Hamilton.
Treatment facility.
What, we're just supposed to drop him off there and say goodbye?
If he leaves, he leaves. We got him there.
I don't even know you, dude. I don't even have your number, man.
I made my moves, you made your moves. We're just different people now, that's all.
Just because you decide to be something, bro, doesn't mean you can be. You are what you are.
I failed, man. I failed. I was in a band for a few years.
What are you doing now? I can have a feeling.
You all right?
It's happy hour.
See, it's not all bad.
I wish to show what you know.
What are you trying to say?
That nobody likes you.
Oh, Jesus.
What a night!